Welcome to Office 365 Questions. My name is Elliot Munro. I work for the Ozbizweb Group on the Gold Coast of Australia. We are a Microsoft partner who specialise in cloud services for small to medium businesses. One of the cool features of most Office 365 subscriptions is the ability to stream full versions of Microsoft Office programs to your computer without installing them. So with most Office 365 subscriptions, you get 5 versions of Microsoft Office to install on up to 5 PCs or Macs. But just say you've got a computer that you're only using, say, temporarily, like it might be a friend's computer, and you need to use the full version of Microsoft Office on that computer and you don't want to use the Office web app, you can stream the full version of a Microsoft Office program to that computer. Now, I haven't used this myself because I haven't had any need to, but I can see this coming in handy if you ever needed to open, say, a Microsoft Access document or a Microsoft Publisher document and the computer that you're using didn't have Microsoft Access or Microsoft Publisher installed. So let's have a look at how we can stream a full Microsoft Office program to your computer. So first of all, we open up a Internet Explorer window. I'm going to open this in private, so none of my details are saved. And then we're going to portal.microsoftonline.com. So this portal.microsoftonline.com is the online services portal, and it's where you can configure and view a lot of the things to do with your Office 365 subscription. So you don't have to be an admin to do this, but because I'm an admin, when I sign in, it's going to sign me into the Office 365 admin control panel, but it doesn't matter. You'll probably be signed into the Office web app or the Outlook web app if you're not an administrator. Now, to install the program, we go up to SkyDrive here. And SkyDrive is a location where a lot of your personal work documents can be stored. Another thing is, with most Office 365 subscriptions, you will get an allowance of 25 gigabytes of online storage. So I've just got a couple of documents in there because I use my SharePoint more. Now, if we go down to here, use Office on Demand, this is what will allow us to stream the Office programs to our computer. So we click on Use Office on Demand. And then we have the Office programs which are available to us to stream. So we've got Excel, PowerPoint, Word, Publisher, and Access. Now, most of the time, Excel, PowerPoint, and Word, you can get pretty good functionality out of the Office web apps, which you can use straight through the browser. So you don't always have a need to stream these down to computers that you don't have Excel, PowerPoint, Word installed on, but you might find that you'll get a lot of benefit out of accessing Publisher and Access through the browser. So the way to stream it down is to just click on the program and it's going to bring up a click to run, which will stream it to your computer. Now, the difference is, on my computer, I already have Publisher and Access and all these things installed, so it won't work for me in this instance. It's going to throw an error, but if you don't have Office installed, it's going to bring that down without any errors. So yeah, that's how you stream Office to your computer using Office on Demand. If you have any questions, you can leave a comment or make an inquiry on our website. Thank you.